Hello, welcome to the 25th FIBA Asia Championship for Women. We are here in Bangkok, Thailand, getting ready for the Japan-Korea game. This is going to be, I fully expect, a heavyweight battle between two of the top teams in this competition. And another turnover, quickly up the floor, and Lim goes up with a left hand, and just like that, Korea. Luka Oga, or no, Ashida, gets it, and goes all the way in, unmolested. Inside. Well. Oh, Takashiki just gets position and goes up strong. She's got 16 points. And they're going to get a shot from Kim. And Kim has a chance for a three-point play. Takashiki. Amiya. Oh, he just rolls to the basket. Beyond for three, go! Boy, these two heavyweights in Asia are really trading blows. See if they swing it to Kim on this side. Knows it's going to be Beyond, go! How did you leave her open? She's clearly feeling it here in the fourth quarter. We've got a tie game. Look at that. He makes both. That is clutch performance right there. And Yoshida penetrates and drives, and this time she scores with the left hand, and the lead goes to 7. And you have to wonder if Korea are going to come back from this one. They're going to be exhausted. I'm not sure how much they're going to celebrate because they're so tired, but what a performance, particularly from Takashiki and also from Yoshida. They were just sensational. I have to say, also Miyamoto, boy, can she hit some big shots. She had 5 three-pointers. Japan win it 78-71 over Korea.